the beautiful marble Renaissance ceiling, the images of Jesus, an important figure in both religions after all, and various small chapels along the walls containing images of saints as well as various scenes and relics. The Mosque-Cathedral of Cordoba, or Mesquita as it is known locally, is truly one of the marvels of the world when it comes to historical buildings and places. It is a mosque, it is a cathedral, and it is a museum.